Learn the advantages of the new Microsoft browser. To forget the image left by Internet Explorer, Microsoft make the effort to optimize the new browser in performance and on the interface. One of Microsoft's goals with Windows 10 was to provide a whole new user experience, starting with some key features such as Internet Browser. The new browser from Redmond Technology, Microsoft Edge, has a long work to do to erase the bad image and legacy left by Internet Explorer and to convince users of Chrome and Firefox to change their new home. Security. Internet Explorer was known as a gateway to hackers, but Microsoft overhauled the new browser, cutting off any access to the rest of the operating system. Reading list. In addition to bookmark pages to the favorites, the user can specify and send a page to a special list, which is stored articles to read later. Reading mode. You can mark pages with articles to have a simpler reading format, giving a cleaner and more careful look. Interface. The settings are usually hidden in a special page where they are displayed in a list. With the Edge, the list appears in a simplified form on the right side of the screen. Cortana. Microsoft Virtual Assistant is deeply integrated. The user is able to praise phrases and names to see the suggestions that Cortana has to offer. Annotation and sharing. Microsoft decided to include resources for sharing and a more robust annotation system, making the whole process simpler and more intuitive. If you still find yourself among skeptical of the quality of this operating system, get to know that these are the main strengths and advantages of Microsoft Edge. I'll see you in the next video.